Perhaps you are surprised by the last problem that you worked with Sarah. In that problem, an object was shared with two variables. Let's have a closer look at what happens in that case. Here we have an object that's stored in a variable. Now it's important not to confuse the object, which I've drawn here, with the variable. In Java, an object variable does not actually contain the object. Instead, it contains information on how to find the object. It contains the location of the object. We draw that location with an arrow, and we call it a reference. Now suppose we make a second variable and copy the first one into the second. In that case, we simply copy this reference into this variable. As you can see, now both the variable box and the variable box 2 refer to the same object. Now suppose we call a mutator on one of the variables. As you can see, the object has changed, and that change is observable both through the variable box and through the variable box 2. That's just how object variables work in Java, and it's good to know because you can then explain how objects work when they're copied. Sarah will practice that with you with another problem.